favorite restaurant of Cindy's and the president's.
I know Donald Trump longer than you are alive. The night Donald became president, I was with him.
In Trump Tower.
And he leaned over to me and he said, "Can you believe this? He was always good to me. And I will always be his friend." The only time he was ever angry with me was when I thoughtlessly did not go to his father's funeral. Why I didn't go, who remembers? And he was angry. He said, "You didn't respect my father."
At this point,